God. Give it to God. Take it, come up here and stand with me. I just can't go any farther. Even if we, you know, have the offering later, and even if the kids, there's a peace. There's an anointing. There is a power that is far beyond what God, what we know. But what God knows, God knows that He's got a plan. And I feel a plan. I feel a purpose building in somebody's life, in somebody's heart this morning. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Tiffany, if God's giving you something, go ahead and start it now. I don't want to just stop everything. I want it to continue. I want it to just move.
I feel in my heart that today is the day. Where I've been off today, we don't need to put off our salvation. Because we are not promised tomorrow. We are already in the day that we're in.
Thank you, Jesus.
And I feel like today is the day that we are going to all cancel the assignment of the enemy. Not only on our lives, but on our family's lives. Because God says what is ours is His.
Yes.
So we can call forth anything, anybody, at any time. Because God says what belongs to you belongs to me. So we know that no matter what it is, it can be our little puppy dog. God knows I got enough of them right now. It doesn't matter whether it's that, whether it's our child, whether it's our grandchild. You know, because the blood of Jesus can touch anything at any time. That's the only thing that we can have is His blood. We got to realize that that's all we got is God. We got everything we need. We don't need nothing else. But I feel like that we need a fresh anointing. The anointing that we have, and it needs to go. Because we need fresh oil poured into us. We need a fresh oil. We need a fresh anointing. We need the power of the Holy Spirit. We need a new baptism. That's what we need. We need a new baptism of the Holy Spirit. And He's in His place. And you know, Martha said last Sunday that sometimes we have to live our sermons. And oh, God knows I have lived my sermon that I'm fixing to speak on for a solid year now. I didn't realize because you know, God might call us all out. And it took me a long time to accept the calling that God had put on my life. It was no, God, not me. I thought I was going crazy when God called me. I was walking back and forth in my backyard, and I was talking to someone on my farm. We were praying, and the Holy Spirit took loose, and I didn't know what in the world. But I was speaking in tongues, and I said, "Thank you, Lord," but I was walking. And where I stopped, the day that the Lord called me to preach, I was talking to him on the phone on one ear, and there's somebody